Yo-ho, 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 it's your boy, Captain Hook, and welcome back to the Captain Hook Show. And if you're a longtime subscriber, well, welcome back aboard. And if you're new to the channel, well, strap on into the high sea gaming of mobile adventure. Now, me hearties, this is not be the typical video of the voyages of the high seas that we be used to. Let me explain. It comes bittersweet and with some sorrow. First things first. Let's just give a big announcement and acknowledgement how hard and how far Server 406 has come. I want to let everybody know that your boy is now the president ruling overlord of Server 406. Yay! Round of applause. I would clap, but you just kind of painful with one hand and a hook. Savvy? Now, typically as a president, because I've been president in other servers, not a fluke. You can assign titles. And do you see this bug? It just goes away. You're not able to assign titles. If I click on the player, it doesn't give me an option. If I hard press on it, it doesn't give me an option. If I press on Alliance, it doesn't give me an option. All right? It just does not work. I am unable to reassign titles. All right, well, if I'm inside the management of this, not a big deal. You can say there's always a second option. You can come back over to one of your players from internally from your alliance. Say, for example, we'll click on this player. And then you click on the capital reward, and then you should be able to click on it and say, all right, I should be able to assign this player this role. Does not allow me to do it. Hard press on the player doesn't allow me to do it. Start mashing buttons, it doesn't allow me to do it. The game is completely bugged, all right? It does not allow me to share titles. Once in a while, like this, you're able to assign a title. It is not fluid. It does not give me the ability to share, and it definitely does not allow me to share externally. Because if I go to, say, I don't know, a neighboring alliance, somebody that I'm cool with, like 3TS, right? Whoever this player is, like Claire. Let's give Claire a title, right? Let's make her First Lady. Nope. Let's try it again. Nope. Come on, let's give 3TS some love. Not happening. Completely bugged. You feel me? It happens 1 out of 100 tries. Now, in this current video, you might see it pop up, but it's not fluid. It does not work all the time. The frustrating thing, why I'm making this video more than anything, all right? If you come over the settings and you come over the customer service, and you come to customer service, and you'll see that I've been talking to them forever since I've been Overlord to try and get this fixed, and they just don't seem to care in any shape or form. I've even sent them 2 videos with explaining that this is bugged and it is hurting my server. I can't share to any other alliance. The other alliances think that I'm being a jerk and being greedy and I don't want to share titles. All right? And they just give like a BS trust. Like, for the issue you mentioned, please try appointing from within the alliance. We hope your reply is helpful. No, it is not helpful. Now I got to make a video about this, which is absolutely, completely ridiculous. All right? Now, if you say, all right, well, Hook, you can go to the Discord. No problem. I've gone to Discord. I've uploaded a complete video explaining the issue. All right? Do you think anything happened? Nope. Do you think anyone cares? Not really. It's pretty whack. It's pretty screwed up. And why I say that is because they have no problem taking our money. Right? But then when you have an issue, they seem not to care. At all. They just don't care. You know, I'll scroll up. You can believe me or not, but I've spoken to Shay in Discord and say, hey, can you take care of this for me? Can you help a brother out? I got the whole server 406. The top players don't want to spend any more money. Do you think I got a response? Oh, I'll forward this over. And then when I go back over to customer service, do you think that they care? Report a bug. Contact us. No love. Nothing given. So I want to make this very clear to everyone in Server 406. I am not being a jerk. This is the game. And I think we as the gaming community should stand up and say, if we're going to spend our hard money on this game to have fun, the least you can do The least you can do is take our complaints serious. Now, I know there's going to be tons of players that are complaining, looking to get free stuff. But when you clearly say that I am the president of a server, that I have a major bug that only affects 1% of the gaming population, and submit video proof of the issue, that they would actually do something about it. You know how many times I've sent, I don't know, like R5 messages about this being like bugged and it's like not fair, you know what I mean? But like, hey, those things cost money, all right? That is not cool. I should be reimbursed. The server should be reimbursed. We, you know, here's the thing. I've been the first ever president of this server. I only have a day and 15 minutes left. There's no guarantee, all right, that I could be president again, which means the whole opportunity for us to grow was stolen from us. Right? If I'm going to do a president's mail, 200 gems. And not only does the president's mail have a horrible chat feature, which I'm also pissed about, right? Let's say if I just start putting like letters down, right? Keep going, space, you know, just spacing things out, right? It's not like any other chat. See, it just keeps going right. It just keeps going right. So if I want to make grammatical changes like happy with one Y, nothing. You know what I mean? It's so hard to edit a message. This is broken. Okay, as a president of a server, these key functions should be addressed. But let's go back to the most important thing. I can't assign titles. I can't change at will. Hard press, nothing, broken. So why is this video being made? Let's unite together. Leave your comments below. If you have a workaround to this, please, I'm all ears. But if not, let's keep the developers of Last War accountable. Stop taking our money and giving us crappy customer service. Period. So, if you like what I'm saying, hit the like button, share this with your alliance. If you are a server president, okay, and you have a similar issue, speak up. Together we are united. Because I want to see server 406 great and mighty so that when we compete against another server, it's a fair opportunity. Stop taking our money and jerking us around. No offense, this is unacceptable. You know what I have to say to you guys? We should make our own game. What do you think about that? So we can skip all these issues. Leave your comment below. Stand with Captain Hook. Stand with Server 406. Stand with Alliance H0K. And I'm going to have to catch ye on the next tide. And keep ye hook shot.